Hi YouTube. This is a video response to Caleb in Miami. Wait till you see my strap. Seasonal ballers. Totally agree. Most people around this time of year get their income tax and they want to stunt. As for me, not so much. I actually had a friend that was one of those seasonal ballers, and I tried to help them out and did some shit on my taxes and claimed some kids, and didn't turn out too good for me. So no income tax for a couple of years. Never again. But you know, like I know, as for the tats and getting tatted up for the summer, I don't need no more. And I got a tat man. So I get what I want all year round. Like I said before, what poop wants, poop gets. All right. I'm at work. Instead of watching Family Feud with the old people, I'm watching YouTube. Online. Not new. T-Mobile, my such. Thank you. Thank you. All year round, I ball. I don't have any kids to spend my money on, so I spend my money on myself. But if I did have kids, I'm pretty sure they'd be taken care of before income tax. And if I worked hard all year to provide for my children, I think parents have a right to ball out on that little check that they get. So I just want to say that I'm about to get back to work. That's what you want to call it. Still bored. Taking up time and space on the tube. I do my own hair. I don't need a lace wig. I don't have to ball out an income tax and pay somebody the African $300 to do what I can do myself. So I like jewelry. I have gold teeth. I have a car. I might save up to get a new one. But that about it. So we'll see.